Now, I woke up this morning and I thought to myself, how beautiful is this place? The sun was peeking out over the hills, the water was trickling along in the distance, and it really was just quiet and serene. But I can't help but wonder what this place would have been like back in the 1850s when the gold rush was in full flow and there was thousands of people lined up along this river, camped out in mud huts and trying to earn their fortune. There would have been a lot of things going on, both good and bad, but right now it is absolutely beautiful. It's one of those spots that you've got to come down and really experience for yourself.